I met Gilles, who was our director, and he's a Frenchman, which means that he has a very unique take on something that is quintessentially English, Agatha Christie. We all grew up with it. We all have preconceptions of the books and the television and the films. So to have someone come in with a fresh take, drawing influences from noir and, you know, the new romantics in Paris, and taking all those little things and having a very cinematic approach to Agatha Christie.
I think the way it works is that a lot of the movie is sort of this enjoyable, warm, noirish, but still with a black comedy element, Agatha Christie thing you're used to. And then you get sort of hit in the neck at the end, and you end up maybe in a bit of shock, and then you start to re-envision differently everything you saw prior to that, you know? Because I really hope the movie works on at least two levels, which are the mystery side of things, like you want to know who did it. But then I think there is a lot of political and social comments in it, and as in any good mystery or crime story. And suddenly Agatha Christie was not different.
Gilles and I worked very closely on creating a kind of a fresh, clean look for the film that had strong contrasts in it. You know, I used a lot of color. When you cut between one scene and the next, there's kind of really strong color themes that do flow between them, but also kind of contrast quite sharply.
Being a period piece, there's also a kind of a certain limit as to how much you can actually push it, because it's still 1960s England, and you're looking at all these houses and all these places that kind of obey the period, the rules of period pieces. So what we could work with, I feel, was colors, darkness, also a kind of physical blocking that would allow the actors a little bit more room than usual.
毒殺された華麗なる一族の大富豪。
What can I do for you, Sophia?
My grandfather was murdered.
残されたのは巨額の遺産と心のねじれた9人の家族。
The killer may still be in the house. Are you Sophia's sleuth?
I'd like to strangle that woman with my bare hands.
You see, I killed.
This is what happens when the person you love the most is actually the same person that you hate the most.
But it still could be me.
ねじれの裏に隠された嘘と秘密。
Motive, greed, jealousy, anger, love, take your pick.
That description fits every member of this family.
アガサ・クリスティ、ねじれた家。嘘をついているのは誰？